predictions for today's match, beginning with Inter Miami, Lionel Messi, and everybody who was away on the international break begin either on the bench or are unavailable.
Martinez returns after his injury on September 14th against the Philadelphia.
2024 MLS regular season. Decision day is... It's an early chance for Luca Langoni. Avilés, second chance and in! On a day when Miami can set the record, New England strikes first to keep the record in Massachusetts. Just like in April at Foxborough, New England Revolution score an early goal. It's Langoni and it's 1-0.
The Achilles heel, the Supporters Shield winning Inter Miami is defending in transition. And we talked about it in the pregame 4 months ago. The New England Revolution made a club record signing in going out and get Luca Langoni from Boca Juniors. And he talks so much about the...
Brings it back. Inter Miami, 8 wins, 4...
Inter Miami, very aggressive when they go down a goal.
Gressel's corner will eyes bright to wait Gant, and it's a corner one.
In MLS history, knowing that the second string is as good as...
Wins it back for Miami. Over to Luis Suarez.
And if get after it, Lionel Messi expected to play some part of this in this. Caleb Porter talking about maybe that plays an impact to their first half and their shape.
Towards the back post, over everybody. Gressel to Jordi Alba. Chance to serve, floats it in, nobody there. Alba, Suarez, first time! Ivicic sprawling, goes wide.
Well, with the return of Martinez in the back.
By Byrakterevic, Grioni open in the middle. Byrakterevic couldn't get it to him. Robert Taylor, still Robert Taylor, blocking the pressure on. Here's Taylor, here's Gressel! Ivicic makes the save. First clean look for Miami tonight. Ivicic is clear. Jordi Alba around Arriaga.
And it's allowing space for Miami.
Oh, Suarez nutmegs Arriaga. Now it's Miami. Jordi Alba looking for Suarez. Arriaga there for... Byrakterevic wanted it. Now it's back to Polster. Nobody there. Nobody crashing for him. And again, it's New England who look... Jordi Alba over the top, looking for Taylor, by there. Kremaski arriving, Arriaga gets it away first. Right. And still Suarez! And Gressel and Busquets. Too far for Jordi. Across, and the foul. It is floated there. Busquets back to Robert Taylor. Oh, gets a nutmeg. Julian Gressel floats it. Suarez! This hit. Jordi Alba. Robney there. It will be Luis Suarez. It's to the back post. Way got off the bar! Gressel the follow off the post! Miami, we're offside. Suarez, back post! Acrobatic. Into La Familia.
Defending two against two in their back line.
Gressel for away, Kantari. Goes back to Kremaski. Kremaski's shot was blocked by Youssef. Arriaga concedes a Kervich for New England. Simple enough. Find Gressel behind. It's a beautiful ball. Gressel across. Oh, Dave Romney keeping it from Suarez. Keeping New England on top.
Well, the wind playing a part of this one because Wosanz gets caught a little bit.
This one to the near post. Avilés tries to flick. Youssef back. Barrero! Oh, through Callender! It's given! It's a goal for New England! An error from Drake Callender in the end. Barrero pokes it in. It's 2-0 Revolution on decision day! High into the air, knocked down. Gressel settling, blocked by Arriaga. Out to Kremaski, and now Bright. Wait, Gant is still on the ground. It's still been limited this year. Suarez, Martinez continuing his run. It's Suarez, and Suarez! It took them a while. They find their breakthrough. Luis Suarez's 19th goal of the season has cut the lead in half. 2-1.
It's come from the center back stepping into the midfield. great recognition with the Revolution defending so deep that Martinez is just going to step into this midfield. He breaks the initial line but continues the run. Just great understanding where he is
putting it. Off of by Jordi Alba's volley. Here's Suarez cutting it back. Suarez again!
Someone explain to me how the number nine on the opposite team, 25, 30 yards from goal, is going to be exhausted from chasing the game. What a ball that is.
Oh,
my goodness.
And just wide. Brioni gives a thumbs up.
They're and just so
spread smart. Out, yeah. Jake.
So many.
Jordi Alba, back post, header. Oh, Taylor, a step over, wins. Bye. Will serve. Dangerous ball. A miss from Vioni. Could not turn it on frame.
Yeah, but this is where Caleb Porter wants to impact this team and get the Revolution better in 2020.
South Suarez. He's on a hat trick. He leaves it right foot. Here is Suarez. Couldn't quite get it down. The winner coming here to Miami on Friday. Here's Suarez.
Miami knocking on the door for the third goal.
Gressel, danger. Still Robert Taylor. Suarez off the post. Somehow, still 2-2. Level first a set piece. Gressel near post. Suarez even first to Messi, back to Jordi Alba, and across and in. Instant impact from the greatest of all time.
I swear it's not that easy.
He makes it look like it is.
But between the ears, he is operating at a level that has never been seen in the game before him. Diego
Maradona got Jordi Alba back to Messi, broken up momentarily. Gomez. Rusev, play continues. Messi! Ivicic palms it out for a corner.
But a good example of that. Yusuf is running all over the field. Now he's being asked to play out of this pressure. He turns it over.
Langoni towards Yusuf. It's Bobby Wood! What a chance for New England to draw level. Sent wide by the veterans. It's it for Wood. Another chance! Saved by Callender and then put in! Bobby Wood levels the match for New England. 3-3.
Handball right before the goal. Final decision.
No goal off the arm of Bobby Wood, and then Julie for the right to play Inter Miami in the round one best of three series. Foul given, very late whistle from Alexis Da Silva.
And who's the foul on? Lionel Messi.
It is Messi, and it's way over. For Messi, he's in! Messi! Oh yeah! It's a show tonight! It's the cherry on top of the greatest regular season in Major League Soccer history. Bow down to Messi, they say at Chase Stadium.
Yeah, but someone's got to recognize the ball played from Jordi Alba is absolutely ridiculous. Because if you took a freeze frame of what he saw versus what the rest of the players saw on the field, nobody would have thought that this ball...
Turning, flicking, Suarez across, Messi! The hat-trick! His first hat-trick in pink on the final day of the regular season. Let there be no doubt. This is the greatest regular season team the league has ever seen. Led by arguably the greatest player the sport has ever seen. 6-2 on decision day.